Let's start with some of the games just as teams are trying to finish up with a win. Off the charts. The Lions were at the Titans. Joey Harrington coming on a little bit lately, but Keith Bullock come on here. This is what we call the hat trick, Tom. The sack, the strip, the recovery, the touchdown for the Pro Bowl linebacker Keith Bullock, Tennessee.
Yeah, hat trick, triple play, whatever you want to call it. He rushes in. Great job of stripping the ball, recovering the fumble, breaking away from a tackle, gets a good block there, gets to the end zone.
Billy Volek in place of Steve McNair has certainly thrown for big yards. A lot to this man, Drew Bennett. 14-10, the Titans lead, a new math being done in Tennessee. Lions are down 24-19, fourth and 300 minutes to go. Joey Harrington and Donnie Nicky will knock it away. And in the end, it was Tennessee getting a win. They hadn't had any in a while. They beat the Lions 24-19, who showed some signs. Jones is going to be a nice runner. Harrington threw for 346, but neither team certainly having the type of season they were hoping for.
No, and I think these are the two teams, though, that when we look next year, we see better seasons for both of these teams next season.
And at least Detroit learned how to win on the road, although not today. They'll be better.